אנחנו מאוד מתרגשים. מבחינתנו זה כמו 1 בספטמבר. כולנו הגענו חגיגיים, חולצות לבנות, אמורים לקבל 256 ילדים, עד כה נכנסו 230 לילדים. אני מניחה שיש הורים שעוד חוששים ויכנסו גם מחר.
דיברנו על שטיפת ידיים, על שמירת מרחק, הבאנו אלכוג'ל, מסכה, מגבונים, דואגים לשמור על מרחק.
Sunday has become the new first day of school for millions of students in Israel, as elementary classrooms up to third grade have been allowed to reopen. And in line with health ministry guidelines, classroom sizes have been limited to 15 students, each sitting 2 meters apart and donning masks and gloves. Meanwhile, alcohol gel, sprays, wipes, and other cleaning supplies are available at nearly every turn. And if all goes well, more grades will gradually transition back to the normal daily routine, with all grades slated to return by the 1st of June.
מתרגשים וחוששים ביחד, אבל צריך לעשות את הצעד הראשון. אם כולנו נחזור לשגרה. אני בעצמי מורה, ואני חוזרת עוד יומיים לתיכון פה ללמד. ושמחה גדולה.
But not everyone is as excited about the return. Some 35 cities and local municipalities are continuing to stay home, at least for now, including the cities of Tel Aviv, Ashkelon, Rosh Ha'ain, Haifa, Ramat Gan, Be'er Sheva, and Tzfat. These cities will reportedly begin opening schools by no later than next week. And as for individual parents, hundreds of thousands of families are refusing to release their children back to class, arguing that they refuse to see their kids become guinea pigs of the health and education ministries.